solution of unknown volatile organic substance at 373 Kelvin is 745 ml. Calculate the molar mass of the solute. Here the mass of the solute, which is WB, is given as 5 grams according to the formula that is given to you. So the mass of the solute is WB, mass of the solution is 100 grams. And now next mass of the solvent is equal to 100 minus 5, that is 95, because it is a 5% solution. It contains 5 gram of solute in 100 gram of solution. And when you subtract the mass of the solute, you will get the mass of the solvent. Because they need the mass of solvent and the molar mass of the solvent. Now, this is a formula V0A minus Vs upon V0A is equal to WB, that is mass of solute. MB is the molar mass of the solute. MA is the molar mass of solvent. And WB is the mass of the solvent. So, according to the given values, 760 is the vapor pressure of water, because boiling point is 100 degrees Celsius, and at boiling point vapor pressure will be equal to atmospheric pressure, which is equal to 760 atm. And that's why I have taken here the vapor pressure of pure water is 760, because temperature is provided. This minus 745 upon 760 is equal to 5, that is the mass of solute. And then molar mass of the solute is NB, the mass of solvent is 95 gram, and molar mass of the solvent is 18 gram. So we can find out the molar mass of the solute. This is equal to 5 into 18 into 760 divided by 15 into 95. I've got the 5, 5 is the 15, and this is the 18, so I have to calculate it. Then it will be equal to 48 gram. That will become the molar mass of the solute. I am repeating, now the mass of solute, because it is a 5% solution, the mass of the solute is 5 gram, 5% solution, so mass of the solution will be 100 gram. Then we have to calculate the mass of solvent, that is 100 minus 5 is 95 gram. Now according to this formula, place the values of T0A is 760, because at 760 ml the vapor pressure of water will be equal to the atmospheric pressure, 760 minus 745 upon 760, and 5 is the mass of the solute, 18 is the molar mass of water, 95 is the mass of solvent, and MB you have to calculate. So when you transpose it, you will get 5 into 18 into 760 divided by 15 into 95. So I cut by 5 is the 15, this is the 18, and when you solve it, you will get 48 gram, that is the answer.